serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room, ousted from the event moving forward. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. He's turning the tables.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
A little rope assistance attacking the arm.
Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Put down face first.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough!
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Oh, costly error there.
Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Oh!
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one.
This match grinded him down a little. Big boot. He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Kicks directly to the chest.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Corey, what's the sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Another reversal, eye for an eye here.
From out of nowhere,
RKO! Into the pin attempt, two count, gets the shoulder up.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Launching.
Whoa, look out! That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Firm control. Wicked kick to the face.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it. Obviously still has some fight left.
He's one step ahead there.
There's a Russian leg sweep.
Rapid fire rights over and over.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Running knee lift.
Oh, the elbow drop, knee crusher.
And again, and again.
Nothing's gonna stop him.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Able to kick out before a one count.
This could be big.
DDT.
Planet. Turn the lights out. Good night.
The cover.
And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
Here is your win.